incredibly menacing conversation with Karrion Kross. And unfortunately for Rey Mysterio, Angel Umberto seem to be in agreement.
Speaking of Karrion Kross and Scarlett, just saw them moments ago in the WWE Universe here looking on. So Mysterio and Angel, interesting that there they are again, Kross and Scarlett. Interesting that Los Lotharios said to Rey, time for you to step aside. Time for the next generation of luchadors. Like Los Lotharios and Rey's son Dominic.
Step aside, you're gonna have to stop it.
And maybe slap some respect into Angel as well.
How's about this for Rey Mysterio? Doesn't just have to wonder about Angel and Umberto at ringside here. Also got Kross and Scarlett. Danger at all angles.
Basement drop kick by Rey, who has not lost a step.
Angel hasn't lost any of his cockiness or arrogance that he's known for.
Great joy to watch Rey Mysterio in action here tonight on this special holiday edition of Friday Night SmackDown. Thanks for spending part of your holiday weekend with us tonight. Mysterio, what's he planning to do here? The magic of Mysterio.
33 years and still scrapping away with the best.
Rey, springboard off the second rope, but nobody home as Angel rolled out of harm's way, caught him with a drop kick.
Angel believes he is a step ahead of Rey Mysterio at this point, and it would seem that Karrion Kross is in agreement. And what a scalp to claim it is of Rey Mysterio. Hey, you can pull it off.
Off the backbreaker for the win on Rey, who got the shoulder up. Umberto, of course, looking on at ringside. Kross and Scarlett in the stands here tonight, looking on. Angel's got all the tools, Wade.
No doubt about it. Wants that one key victory that is going to propel him up the card here in WWE. And knocking off Rey Mysterio will do that for anybody.
Blow right to the back, and now Angel. Trying to outpower Rey Mysterio. What a win this would be for Angel to knock off Mysterio here tonight.
Mysterio just been ragdoll, but you cannot count out the biggest little man of them all.
Mysterio top rope, the former world champion with a senton. And Rey sends Angel across the ring, hit the ropes hard. Now he's in position.
Angel has no clue where he's at, but fortunately, got a friend at ringside.
And Umberto being taken out by Rey, who flies.
Taking a bullet for Angel.
Mysterio saying, I'm watching you, Kross. Catches Angel, now slides back into the ring. So quick is Mysterio. Angel! Cover off the super kick for the win. Great move by Angel to cause the slight distraction to Mysterio.
Nice little diversion there. Wasn't quite enough to put away Rey, but this might do it.
6-1-9.
Mocking Mysterio.
Got the wing clipper there. He's going to humiliate Rey with his own move.
Cheap shot by Umberto.
I mean, Angel had the chance to put this one to bed right there.
You can win this over, Rey!
And to your point, I believe he's going to mock Mysterio here and deliver the 619, but Rey makes sure it doesn't happen. Puts Angel in position for the 619 of his own. Mysterio connects.
You get cocky with a legend like Rey Mysterio.
DDT! What a move by Rey! Cover! Mysterio with the win.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio just has so many ways he can beat you. Make one mistake and it's downhill from there.